Hi, I'm Dr. Apurva Pallam Reddy. I'm a consultant in the field of laparoscopy and infertility from Matrutva Fertility Center, Bangalore. The emergency contraceptive pill is effective in preventing pregnancy in almost 95% of the cases. However, no method of emergency contraception is foolproof. It does carry with it its own drawbacks, and possibility of having pregnancy is still there. So let us see what are the common causes for the failure of pill to occur. Again, it cannot be stressed more that the pill has to be taken within 72 hours after the last intercourse. If it is taken beyond this, the possibility of protection decreases drastically. If you are taking any long-term medications for epilepsy, or if you are on any antibiotics like rifampicin, if you are on any other medications which prevent in spread of HIV infections, these kind of medications also interact with the IPIL and cause a decrease of the effectiveness of the drug. So if you are taking any of these medications, it is advised that you consult your doctor before going ahead and taking the pill. Remember that the drug gives protection only against one act of intercourse, which has happened about 72 hours from your taking the pill. Any subsequent acts of unprotected intercourse should be covered with another new IPIL that is taken at a later point. So taking IPIL once a month is not going to cover or offer protection against pregnancy throughout the month. Last but not the least, to remember that pill is not an abortion-inducing agent. So if by chance you are already pregnant by the point you've had intercourse, then the pill is not going to cause or induce abortion in an already existing pregnancy. So it is not going to affect if you're already pregnant. Hence, if you do miss your cycle or period even after taking a pill, it is best advised that you do get a pregnancy checkup done to make sure that there is no pregnancy that is being carried on.